have a theory on charts. The closer that their top dorsal fin is to their pectoral fins, the more man-eating like it is. These guys are not. You know, their dorsal fin is pretty far back, sloped tail. I'm no scientist, but I drink a lot of beer and watch TV. Isabel, what were you telling the shark?
Hey, I have a fish in my hand.
Isabel, you want to go swim with that guy?
No.
Why not? He doesn't eat you. He's a nice fishy.
No. Hey, I have some meat for you.
No, I don't have beer.
Give me a little commentary about these sharks. What's going on with these guys? They're swimming. Do you want to put on a meat-flavored jacket and jump in there with them?
No.
No, that was not too deep. You just gotta learn how to dive down, hold your breath, and then come up. You can do it.
That's a little too deep.
Hi, Isabel. What's that?
That.
You like these guys, Noah?
Yeah.
Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful
things. Yeah, I did. Where is it?
He's outside.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we've been boating full time, you floating under the sea. Down here on the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they sad cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the plate.
Buddy.
Hi.
How you doing, green sea turtle?
Hi.
Oh yeah. How are you?
Hi.
You saw him?
Oh, best day ever.
Best day ever. You heard it right here on Okaloosa Island.
Place,
you love this place?
Yeah.
Well, you can come as much as
it's kind of like SeaWorld.
Yeah. Bye, buddy. I'll see you later, okay?
I love you!